Yo, what's going on back on board crew? If you're familiar with the channel, you know where we're at. World famous Greenville Tech at low water. It's like 5.72 right now. We actually just had like a ton of rain a couple days ago, but I had a ton of stuff due, so I wasn't able to make it down, but it got up to like 12 or 13 foot again, so it was insane. But enough of that. Light's fading because it's after work and it's winter time and it's still kind of raining a little bit, so it's dark out. But enough of that. Let's go on ahead and jump on the river surfer that I built back on board. Woo!
Full of sad days, started at a young age, yeah. Bought a house, but I've been living on stage, trying to find a real me, I ain't found it yet. Wake up every morning feeling like I'm guilty, talk to God, can you hear me?
So since we snapped the fan off, I decided, well, let's go on ahead and go to the wave, because that was my whole game plan anyway. Paddle a little bit of flat water, go to the wave. Wave's kind of munchy right now. She's sitting at right at 8 foot, and I brought an 11 foot board out. It's actually over 11 foot. So I was like, this is gonna be fun. So let's see how she surfs back on board.
Lately I'm a mess. I don't want no one to help me. Yeah, I don't want no one to help me. And if you think that I make decisions based off of what you think, then you're wrong. Can't nobody think for me, I got my own thoughts. Sometimes you don't know what you had until it's all gone, till it's all gone. If I took the hand that was dealt me, then I would be nowhere in life. Yeah, I had to think smart, threw away the deck and got my own cards. Long before I had the money to afford a car. I've been doing me, I've been doing me, yeah. I've been doing me, I've been doing me, following my dreams, yeah. I've been doing me, I've been doing me, I've been doing me, yeah. I've been doing me, I've been doing me.
Yo, what's going on back on board crew? We're back again here at the world famous Greenville Tech. We were just here yesterday on a different board. The water was higher yesterday. The water is down a little bit lower. She's still 6 foot something. So I decided to bring out a short board, put some surf fins on it, see if we can rip this wave. The wave's pretty steep today, which is gonna lend good to this board. This is actually this board's second time ever being out on the water. This is the Scar Tank version 2. So, it's a prototype between me and Mike. I think Mike built this board first as a tank, and it had some D-lamp stuff because it'd been used for years. So I took it apart, done some work to it, cut the tail on it, and now it's a completely different board. But enough of that, let's go on ahead and jump in the water, surf it up back on board. You,
I've been doing me, yeah. I've been doing me, I've been doing me, following my dreams, yeah. I've been doing me. Most of my life's full of regrets, things I want to take back, yeah. Wrote you a letter, wish that I had never sent that. Didn't even make sense, I don't even know. All I know is I get lower on the weekends. They tell me I should make friends, I just sit at home. Lately I've been off the deep end, yeah. I've been off the deep end, and if you think that I'm about to change who I am just for you, then you're so wrong. As a kid I built a house around my bro.
Yo, what's going on back on board crew? So we're back, and I just wanted to give you my thoughts on it, man. This board is ripping. This wave is all right level. I liked it better yesterday. It was a little faster, a little more violent. Today it's just, it's kind of slow. It's about like a normal 6 foot wave. I'd say I like it better at 7 to probably 9 foot or so is probably where the wave's really good. Once you get over that, you start ending up with just a wave over here on this river right. And river left is just wave trains. But enough of that, let's go ahead and keep ripping back on board.
And if you think that
that I'm about to change who I am just for you, then you're so wrong. As a kid, I built a house around my broke car. Sometimes you don't know what you had until it falls apart, till it falls apart. If I took the hand that was dealt me, then I would be nowhere in life. Yeah, I had to think smart.
Yo, what's going on back on board crew? So we're out filming another video. And we're out on the last day of the year, on the foggiest day of the year I've ever done any paddling. So I hope y'all enjoyed paddling with me this week and this whole year. And I'm going to go in and hit y'all with this week's quote, and we'll see you on the next one. The only bad goal is the goal that you never start. Back on board.